God is here. Let the anointing and the fire of God consume you. Let it consume you. Hallelujah. That is a fire. Let the fire consume you. Are you burning up or are you burning out? Here's the time to burn up. The presence of God is here. The fire of God is in the sanctuary. You can be either burn up or burn out this morning. It's your choice.
You, Holy Spirit. that's a miracle working God. And he's a consuming fire. And I want you to know that fire will consume you. It will dominate you. It will control you to the degree that you're out of control. And I said to my spirit that there are several here that need a miracle. You need a miracle from God. It may be in your body. It may be in your finances. It may be at your job. You may need a miracle. But I want you to know something. That God is a miracle working God. And if you would release your faith and believe him, I'm here to tell you that faith honors God and God honors faith. And if you step out in faith and believe him for your miracle, I'm here to tell you, saints of God, it moves the hand and the heart of God. I believe this morning that there are those that need their miracle. If you need a miracle, I want you to come up here right now. If you need a miracle, I want you up here now. In Jesus' name. Put your hands unto the Lord. Glory to God. Oh, if you don't need a miracle, you can go ahead and sound. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Oh, press your way in. As a woman that had the issue of blood for 12 long years, she needed a miracle. She pressed. She pressed because there was opposition. Oh, I'm here to tell you, saints of God, you can get your miracle this morning. God's a miracle working God. Oh, hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus, we lose the miracle working power of God in this sanctuary. We lose the anointing that break and destroy every yoke, every stronghold of the enemy. Every yoke be broken this morning. Miracle working power. In the name of Jesus, miracle power, miracle anointing, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Spirit of God, oh Father, miracle working power, anointing of God, in the name of Jesus. Now in Jesus' name. Unbelief! I render you powers in the name of Jesus. The Spirit of God says several have not received their miracle because they're doubting. They're in unbelief. In the name of Jesus, even I love my son. Spirit of God, in the name of Jesus, receive your miracle. This day said the Lord. For I have promised, he said the Lord, thy miracle is yours, said God. Somebody give him praise. In the name of Jesus, touch this body now. In the name of Jesus, consume this body. Miracle working power. Bless in their finances. Prosper them. Bless their marriage. In the name of Jesus, come the storm this day. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Spirit of God, move mightily, God. In the name of Jesus, let it be done in Jesus' name. Somebody give the Lord praise. Father, in the name of Jesus, miracle power. In the name of Jesus, anointing power. In the name of Jesus, take this vessel, God. Consume this vessel with fire and with an anointing. Fresh fire, fresh anointing. Stir the gift. Take the doubt and the this day, grant them a miracle in the name of Jesus. Miracle working power. Minister in the home. Let there be peace. Let there be harmony. Minister by thy power. Minister in the name of Jesus. Let every yoke, every stronghold be broken in Jesus' name. This day, miracle working power. Move mightily. Jesus' name. Somebody give the Lord praise. Father, in the name of Jesus, thank you for your deliverance power. Let your anointing dominate and control this vessel. Let your consuming fire take control as he yields to the Holy Ghost. Let him rise up in new beginning in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus, consuming fire.
And we wait on you, Jesus. Holy
this place. Brother Roger, you ready for your miracle? Amen. Lift your hands high unto the Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, as he has released his faith, Lord, you are the faith. This day, grant my brother his miracle, God. Lord, take him to higher heights in you, spiritually, God.
I shall continue to be with thee, said God. For haven't I showed myself faithful, said God? Well, I shall continue to move mightily, said the Lord, as thou trust me, said the Lord. As thou continue to hear my voice, said the Lord, hearken unto me, said God, and I shall open the windows of heaven and bless thee, said the Lord. Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody give him glory. Oh, Father, in the name of Jesus, miracle power, anointing of God. Fresh, new beginning, fresh start. Let your power, let your anointing consume this vessel. in the name of Jesus, Lord. As she speaks with confidence, as she speaks your word, Lord, I ask you to grant her the blessings of her heart. Prosper this family and bless them, God, as your anointing rests upon them, as they seek you in the weary hours of the night, God. Manifest your anointing and your presence in their life. Cause them to experience your touch, your anointing, and your presence in Jesus' name. Somebody give the Lord praise. Father, in the name of Jesus, I ask you, Lord God, to take this vessel and take the heart of this vessel. And as he put his heart on the altar, I ask you to consume it. I ask you, Lord God, to cause him to experience victory in his situation and in the circumstances that he faced. We ask your deliverance power to touch him and set him free, that he might experience you as you embrace him, as you wrap your loving arms around him. We ask your Lord to consume him with fire. Let this be a touch. Let it be a move. And most of all, miracle power of God. Lord, perform your miracle power on his life. Take his life and consume it, God. And Lord, we ask you to cause the crooked to be straight. We ask you, Lord God, to go before him. We ask you, God, to minister to his needs. We ask you, Lord, to strengthen him where he's been torn down. We ask you to build him up, God, where he's weak. As you to strengthen him, God, right now. Strengthen him, God, in the name of Jesus. Strengthen him in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Somebody give the Lord praise. My daughter, for the same love that thou hast for thy husband, said the Lord, for I desire that same love, said God, that thou shalt hearken unto my voice this day, said the Lord, I shall cause thy husband to experience victory, said the Lord, and I shall move mightily for thee, said God, as thou yield thyself to me, said the Lord, I shall touch, I shall move, and miracle working power shall go into operation, said the Lord, as thou rise in the weary nights of the hour, said God, I shall hear thy prayer, and I shall hearken unto thy voice, said the Lord, for I shall give thee the desires of thy heart, said God. Somebody praise him. I said, somebody praise the Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Praise God. Oh, Sister Linda, no, no. Put your hands up to the Lord. Spirit of God was saying, thou need a fresh anointing. The Spirit of the Lord will say, because thy leak, said God, I shall put a new anointing upon thee. I shall fill thee up, said God. And I shall stop up the holes that cause thee to leak, said God, this day, as thou yield thyself to me, said the Lord. Somebody magnify the Lord. Thank you.